So the number 3 minus 0.6 is the number 1 minus 0.6 multiplied by what? Our first step, of course, is to figure out what those numbers actually are. 3 minus 0.6 is 2.4. 1 minus 0.6 is 0.4. So 2.4 is 0.4 times what? Well, 4 times 6 is 24. 6 times 0.4 is going to be 24. So 6 is 0.4. 24 is 0.4 times 6. Answer choice C.